Okay. Just bear with me, guys. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. Got to reorganize my desk a little bit. See, I'm just typing something into the chat. Tell me to log into Twitch. What? There we go. Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do. All right. I think I've got my game sound on. I think I've got the microphone going. I'm not entirely sure. So that's game sound. I'm guessing this is game sound for you guys. I'm gonna see what sort of shenanigans we can get into. So yes, let's go ahead and check out some gameplay here. We got our mini map. Don't show mole. I don't know what mole is. Eco lighting system, advanced eco environment system, day and night mode. Highlight color is blue. Assembly mode is easy. I don't know what that means. Quality. Effects. Ultra high. I don't even know if I can run all this on ultra high. I should be able to, but 120 frames per second. Hope I don't mess this up. Let's see. Motion blur. We don't need that. Fog. Wall destruction effects. Controls. We've got the controls. We've got sound. Okay. I did change. I'm not sure if anybody can hear me, but if you can hear me, welcome, Ghost Dog Gaming. I have a PC, and I'm doing some PC games now. So we're playing House Flipper. We're gonna start a new campaign, and go from there. I'm excited. I played this on PS4. I got the Platinum. And yeah. Maybe we can try and get 100% points on here. Okay, so. Alright, so we're gonna move forward. We gotta dispose of these things. That was easy. E to open. That's gonna be the hardest thing to get used to is E. E to open things, because I'm so used to hitting other buttons and stuff to get things to work. I can tell you right now that this is already way better for PC. Excuse me. This honestly was probably just it's just meant for a PC. All right, let's browse. Let's see what kind of houses we've got here. We got our office. Okay, we got our office. A hacker loft. This also came with some DLCs like old house bunker, garage bunker. I'm kind of excited to see what this deals. Ooh, that's a sweet looking house. I like that one. I like the architectural design there. The alone home. Ooh, there's a castle. And of course the moon base. That is super cool. Okay, let's go do our first job. And of course, like always, this will be downloaded and placed onto my YouTubes. So hopefully, everybody will get to enjoy. There we go. Okay. Let's open this up. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and clean up this mess here. Mess, mess, mess. Just gonna walk all over your furniture, ma'am. Excuse me. Okay. You have some questionable bed stains here, ma'am. I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of those. Do not want to know what you and your ex-boyfriend have been doing. All right, let's get some of this stuff clean. This is just so much easier. You're improving. Hey. All right, tablet. Let's get our tablet here. Let's go to our tasks and our perks. Cleaning. So we've got see some dirt on the mini map. Faster cleaning. And a good mop. Oh, well, of course we got to do this. So I think it's probably best to go with seeing dirt on the map because it helps you identify what you haven't cleaned yet. And it actually helps with getting 100% on the missions. I do actually want to look at the missions because I know the PlayStation obviously has some different trophies and stuff. They should be similar, but I know there's probably quite a few here that are a little bit different. Clean this, clean this. And then you just basically clean things over and over again to remove clean dirt. See the little black spots on the mini map? That's like a lets you know what's clean, what's not clean, right? So you're at 100%. Complete job. Oh wait, no, hold on. We're missing something. Oh, no. We only see some of the job. It's 98% dirt here. This is the tough part is we've got to find the last little bit of dirt. I don't know if I like how we're just taking a broom and just like brushing the inside of the sink and we're just cleaning it. Oh no, I don't know where that last little bit of dirt is. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump. Hmm. see. I don't know where that last little one is. All right, well, I mean, we'll complete the job for now, and we can always come back and do these 100%. Oh, hey, we got it. It was a sink. Complete job. Look at that. 100% complete. We just got $785 for cleaning up a house. That's what's up. Now that we have the mop, we'll go ahead and give our own office a good clean because it's all about presentation here. We don't want to sit here and have a dirty office and expect people to want to use our services as a house flipper if we've got a dirty place ourselves. So, oh, there's stains on the ceiling. Those were there when I bought the place, so. Promise. Oh boy, that is. That's not the wallpaper I would choose, but let's clean up this here. And you can see like all of the it's right there. Right there. Get the yes. I think the outside is what needs to be cleaned, right? Oops. Yep. Is that it? Yeah. Look at that. We're gonna clean up all this whole place. Yeah, look at that. All right, let's get this stuff off. Is that just a weird, yeah, that's just a weird funk, I guess. That's oh, there it is. Let's clean that. That. We get that. All right. Excuse me. I've got something in my throat right now. I don't know what it. Oh, there it is. There's the mold. Yeah, clean the outside of this house here. All right, get that clean. Oh, there we go. Okay. Ooh, it's on the ground. On the ground? I'm like right on it. I don't know. I don't know where it is. Oh, got it. We got it. Yeah, look at that. Nice clean house. Oh no. We missed one. Oh no. We missed one. What do we miss here? Is it also on the ground? Yes. All right. Yeah, that bush has got to go. All right. Now, let's get our tablet open. Let's get our radiator. Oh, that's not how you spell radiator. Let's go with the small radiator. Right there. You can buy radiator and mount it here. Why can't I? There we go. Because I was in the way. Yes. Now I can put the radiator here. The thing was in the way. Oh. Okay. That's zoomed in a lot. Do-do-do. All right. New skill point. Handyman. Faster mounting, faster plastering, hold up to three tiles or panels at once and lay them 25% faster. Let's go ahead and go with faster mounting because I feel like we're going to have to build some stuff. All right, next job. Oh, we got two. And there's our archive. So in case it tells you like what percentage you have, I will pay you if I am fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter's coming, the winters are hard, and there are no radiators in my house. Mount them. All right, let's get to mounting some radiators. Hope you guys are having a good Christmas. I also got a couple of other games for PC. My brother, the kind person that he was, bought me some bought me ESO for wait, was that it? Was that what we had to do? Oh yeah, okay, office, there we go. He got me ESO for Christmas, as well as Elite Dangerous. I did play Elite Dangerous on the PS4. These are just going to be casual games. These aren't going to be anything super crazy or insane. So we'll try and have some fun and play some of that as well. Might be a stream every now and then. Oh, I forgot about this. Yeah, these guys. Okay. Gotta press E to unscrew, because I remember we gotta unscrew these things. One second. Gotta fix my phone. All right. Let's get our sit. Let's just get that one. Assemble. Super easy. Oh boy. I like the interactiveness. This is cool. Are we 100% done? Yes, sir. $813. We will take it. Yeah. Oh, cameras and whatnot? Nah. We're gonna keep doing some stuff. Cleaning the garage. Oh, I think this is a so this is also an achievement. If you do it fast enough, you have to do it within a minute or something. Unfortunately, we don't have the speed needed. Actually, no, I don't think this is the one, because there's a lot of boxes you have to throw away. And this in the boxes are kind of like a problem. Okay. Got to take out the tire marks too. It's funny. We might do some faster cleaning, or maybe a better mop. I don't know. For our next skill point here. Just because I know. Clean the window. Oh, hey. Yeah. Okay. Hey. That was interesting. This is my first time streaming like completely on PC, so I really hope you guys can hear me. If not, this is going to be a really, really quiet stream, and I apologize. But if you can hear me, then you get to hear all of my banter and whatnot. That's 100% complete job right there, sir. All right, now that we know how to clean the windows, let's go ahead and clean our windows because they are kind of dirty. Oh, I guess we've already cleaned the window. I guess our window's already clean. Okay, so we've got amaranth walls, baby on the way. Let's do this one. Oh, we gotta paint the walls. Oh, wait, we have a skill point. Right? Yeah. Faster cleaning, good mop. Negotiation. 10% extra for job. -2% options to negotiate the price. I really want extra money. I don't know why. I don't really need it though. Eh, we'll do it. Okay, do we want faster plastering or do we want... Let's do that. See most dirt on the minimap or 25% faster cleaning? Most dirt on the minimap. We want to see as much dirt as possible because it actually helps with the getting 100% and all that stuff. See all that dirt right there? Normally that would be stuff that we would miss. Well, I mean, and it actually helps because there are some houses. Oh my gosh. There are some houses that have brick walls and things like that, and those let me clean this window for show. I don't know what I'm doing. clean all the windows, clean all the windows. Yeah, that's an effective way to do it, though. That is an effective way to clean. Okay. Welcome, Jasper. Welcome, welcome. Don't be shy. Say stuff into the chat. You're more than welcome to. All right. Let's get to cleaning. Right, someone said that my microphone was too... I don't really know how that works. Is it the game sound? Can you hear the game sound, Jasper? Whoa. Let's see. All right, let's get to cleaning. This house isn't gonna clean itself. And I'm also gonna jump on this guy's windows. Okay. And the most effective way to clean. It's so much faster. Yeah. clean the dirt. Did we not clean the dirt? Hold on. Is there dirt underneath it? Yeah, there's some dirt right there. Okay, and then we got is there something on the ceiling that I'm missing here? What am I missing here that's not being cleaned? Oh, there it is. It's right there. See, it's hard to clean that. It's hard to see it. You know what I mean? And especially if you have like brick wall and stuff, oh my gosh, that's gonna be, it's really hard to see the black mold on the brick. It's pretty crazy. All right, so you've got a baby on the way, and this is the best, this is the cleanest house that you have. Unacceptable. Clean all this mess. Clean the window. Yeah. The most effective way to clean. Frantic cleaning. There's something over here. Oh, there it is. A little stain on the little stain on the sink, or sorry, the tub. Then there's all that, of course, there's dirt and mold all up in here. Maybe I think I can crouch. I don't even know if I can or not. Oh, bathroom is 100%. All right, next. Next room. Oh. Okay, we'll get rid of all this. Uh-oh. Oh, I just made the bed. Okay. I heard the weird fixing sound, and I got a little nervous, so I was like, oh no, what did I just do? Okay, so this is clean, this is clean. Clothes. I don't know, do I have a flashlight? I do have a flashlight. F is for flashlight. We figured out F is for flashlight, so that's good. All right, let's get up in here. Let's get this place all clean and spiffy. Ah, yes. My favorite part. Switch to cleaning. Yes, there we go. I'm telling you, that is like the most effective way to clean right here. Okay, I think that's bedroom is good. Now this is the tricky one, because this is the one where we gotta actually paint walls, but we're gonna clean it first. Because we want to make sure the walls are clean. Clean it. There we go. Okay, clean, clean, clean. All right, so we need to clean the dirt, clean two windows, paint with colors, pastel pink. Something tells me. Oh, new skill points. What do we got? Cleaning? Is it cleaning? Oh, yeah. Good mop. We're getting the good mop. Yes. Look at how fast we're cleaning now. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Feel like the mop is just, is this really just a like an aesthetic mop or? Is there ceiling stuff? Oh, yeah, all right, so dirt is 100%. Oh, hey, that upgraded our vacuum too. Look at that. Oh man, we're gonna fly through these windows now. That's what I'm talking about. All right, we need to paint. We're gonna go ahead and get large by now. Place it right there. Oops. All right. Done this before. Okay. Gotta constantly refill the paint roller and stuff. This is a lot faster than PlayStation. I'm curious though, can I run out of paint painting just one section? No, you cannot. Okay, so that's good. No, well, actually, I take that back. I think you can. Oh, so close. Ah, new skill point for painting. You won't waste paint on already painted walls. That's a key right there, because that's going to save a lot of money. And then after that, we're going to get the what's it called? The one where it paints more than one wall at a time. That's going to help with just kind of getting everything painted as best we can. All right. Apparently the job is complete, but we know that this is not a good way to welcome a new baby into the world with just a poor effort of half a painted room. That's unacceptable. Oh, Jasper, I see you're playing House Flipper. For those of you that don't know, I got Jasper House Flipper for Christmas. It was on his wish list, so. Okay, we'll go ahead and get this wall painted. This wall painted. That one's probably not gonna finish. Yep, didn't think so. Oh, so close. I didn't get that wall right there. Oh, yeah. Welcome, welcome, streamer. Welcome to the house flipping extravaganza. I'm almost out of paint. Go over there. Hope I don't run out of paint. That would suck. Oh, so close. 97, 98, 100%. All right. Let's move you back to where you belong. All right, we need a baby cot, we need a bookcase, we need a cabinet, and we need a poof. All right. Where's the poof? There's the poof. Do we want a purple one? Do I want a blue one? Let's go with purple. Okay. Okay, can we shift? Ah, there we go. It's good rotation. Click it right there. All right, next we need a changing station. Let's go with pink because it's a girl. And no dark. Okay. Yeah, sure, we'll put it there. That'll go right there, and then we need our crib. Oh, we need another poof. We'll put it right there. Facing the wall. No one puts baby in a corner. All right. Here we go. And there's our last little add-on right here. Boom, 100% complete job. Look at that beautiful room welcoming a little baby girl. Hopefully they name it after me, Ghost Dog Gaming. All right, on to the next one. Oh, I gotta turn that flashlight off. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of some of this unnecessary tools. Okay. All right. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. Okay. Okay. One coffee mug is all we have. Okay, let's see what else we got. What is next? Walls to knock down. Yes, let's get to demoing. That's what I'm talking about. I am psyched. All right, so. Whoop, oh, we just got shut out of the house, okay. All right, modify the room. Destroy the walls. Destroy the wall. Okay, so we gotta sell this. Sell this. Okay. And get to demo. Oh, wait, hold on. We need to sell this. We're not playing Thief Simulator. Oh, but what if there was a Thief Simulator? There probably is. Demo. Okay, so the trick with demoing is faster demolition, yes, 19 items destroyed. So the trick is to basically you want to hit kind of up top and then kind of the bottom at the same time so it like all falls apart. So like all of this is still being held together by like the upper frame and stuff. So see how that all falls apart once you hit like the middle, or once you hit the top and then you hit the bottom. That is why we do it that way. For these, you just want to hammer away at the walls. Let's see. Let's go ahead and move you over here, good sir. I don't want to. Can I scan that? That's immoral. All right. Guess we're just going to leave those on the ground. Whatever. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Look at that. Boom. The key right there. Ha ha. All right. Perks. More demolition. More muscle strength, upgraded hammer. More muscle strength, upgraded hammer. Or 50% faster demolition. Let's go with faster demolition. Let's see what happens. What is this? Extra pay, -2, option negotiate the price. Yeah, let's do with job requirements. Why not? Oh, wait. Whoa. So does still need to be hammered away. Okay, well, that's okay, so that one's done. What do we have to do in here? Nothing. I like how if you go in here, it tells you what you need to do. Paint the colors sleepy blue. All right. So we did that. We just got to paint the sleepy blue color. Is this sleepy blue already? Nope. Ooh, new skill point for painting. For painting? Yeah. Paint two walls at the same time. I probably should have used less paint, but look at that. We're gonna go so much faster now. If I can back up, there we go. Like a weird reflection thing right there. It's kind of tripping me out a little bit. Wait a minute. I can't see myself in this mirror. Hey, but you can see the blue paint can. That's pretty cool. Wow. Good attention to detail, game. I am impressed. I'm very impressed. We're not done. There's no way this is done. We do not do halfway jobs here, okay? That's not how this works here with Ghost Dog Cleaning and Flipping Incorporated. Feel like I should come up with a name for my what's it called? For my flipping service. Are we gonna run out of paint? I get so nervous, I feel like we're gonna run out of paint. I hope we don't, because that's more paint you gotta buy. It's more money. And of course, we don't wanna waste all the money. Don't remember painting that, but okay. Oh, so close. Oh man, cutting it close. %. All right. Do we have any money left in there? Hey, 77 cents. We'll take it. Hey, that's extra money. All right. It's extra money. 100% completion of the job. All right. Now there's like little achievements for like trying to sell certain houses to certain people. Is it shift tab? Yeah, there's the achievements. I don't know if you guys can see this or not, but here they are. So we got our first one. It's money. Family is just an important. Okay, so these are all things that you have to sell to. Earn your first million, finish the game, complete a job in less than a minute, complete every job all the way. I am the one who knocks. Oh, I know what that one is. That's for a specific house you have to knock on. Successfully negotiate a sale earning no less than 50,000 euros. Do you even lift? You'll need a car mechanic. Kill a cockroach with a hammer. Sell 10, sell 20, sell 50. This is a lot of garden ones. I don't have the garden DLC, so but yeah, we'll go f we'll oh, hold on a minute. We've got some dirt spots up in there. Oh, there is it the windows? So I have to clean the windows? Jump on the toilet. You're right there. There's your dirt. Yeah, there we go. Is that it? I can't tell if that's the dirt or not. I don't know why there's a shower in here. We don't need a shower. This is an office. We don't need showers. We need a bathroom. And wait, is it the toilet that needs to be fixed? Cleaned? Nope. It's probably something on the outside. All right, let's see if we can figure out what needs to be cleaned over here. Oh, we got that, whatever that was. Yeah, that's definitely inside the house, so I don't know what that's all about. There's some mold that needs to be wiped down. There's some more stuff right there that needs to be wiped down. All right, we've got a little bit of money, so let's go ahead and can I sell this bush? Nope. Ugh. All right, let's go ahead and get a new toilet, a new whoa. Dropped my phone. My phone fell. Okay, let's go ahead and open up our tablet. We'll get our store. Installations, heating, mobile radiator. That goes up there. Yeah. That. That goes there, and then we'll get rid of our for assembly. Okay, toilet plumbing system. Yep. Buy that. All right, and then we'll grab our toilet. There we go, furniture, bathroom fixtures. Toilet. Let's see, do we want something fancy or something basic right now? Let's go with basic. Just because we're not sure how long we'll be in this place, we might have a different place, which would be an office, a cooler office, who knows? Who knows, who knows? And we're done. Cool. That was easy peasy. Let's go ahead and get our upgraded sink here. We'll get a little bit nicer sink. Yeah, let's get that with kind of like that spacey, that like gray oak. I like that. That's cool. Oh, that's a bit big. Maybe that'll right, mount these up here. Yep. Turn on the water. Yeah, all All right. Yes, this is looking nice. All right, we need a mirror. Do we have a mirror? Garden DLC. Ooh. Mirror. We're just gonna type mirror. Nope. Bathroom mirror. No results found. All right, let's go with just mirror, I guess. Simple mirror? Do we want to go with like a white wood frame or white wood? Yes. Wow. Okay. Oh, look at that. Lines up perfect. All right. Hey, this is starting to look like a pretty decent bathroom. We just gotta do something about that plaster. Ugh. Okay, do we save the game here or do we not save the game? What do we do here? Hey, we are at 43,000. Student's house to clean up. Additional walls. Amaranth walls. Let's go with amaranth walls. What is that? I think that's a painting one. It's kind of cool. We'll paint a little bit. See what's going on. Forgot if you hold down sprint, you can. Or sorry, if you hold down shift, you can sprint. Okay, so nothing to do in the bathroom. Actually, hold on. We can just check our perks, right? Electrical outlet repair. Paint. Okay, so bedroom. Where's bedroom? Just bedroom? Children's room. Here we go. Here's the outlets right there. It's easier just to put all of them in there. Sorry. This is one of the most like pretty in-depth installations for electrical stuff, which is kind of cool. Oh, hey, I'm in cleaning mode here. What is this? Ah. All right. Paint with colors, Amaranth, Adventure, and Gray. Repair, electrical outlet. Where are you? Look at that. Gotta move that out of the way. They get tricky here. Otherwise, you wouldn't get 100% for repairing that. You wouldn't get credit for. Oh, wow. That was fast. That was cool. Nice. All right. Pick you up. Put you back in there. All right, what sort of Amaranth adventure? Think we'll put, yeah, we'll just get too large. We'll sell the rest. We're gonna paint this wall gray. And then we will have an accent wall. So I'm thinking, to be honest with you, I'll probably do like That would be amaranth. And then that one will be amaranth, and then we'll just make that one gray as well. Just to kind of have like dual color. Actually, it doesn't say how much each one needs to be, so you can get away with probably just painting one little strip gray and then going with the amaranth color for the rest of your setup. But we like to be a little stylish here. This is House Flipper, not just House Job Completer. All right. And I just painted the wrong wall. Shoot. All right, that's fine. We'll just do this. So close. Job completed. Up this wall color here. Wow, that is pink. Wowzers. Okay. That's a lot. That is. I probably was better off just doing an accent wall for just here, because I think that might be a little bit too bright. But you know what? It's a little risky, but we'll see how it pays off. Oops. Oops. Right, almost done. Remember, we got to go 100% or bust. I'll be honest with you, I might just leave that one section gray. Take a look at it once we get done and see what we think. If it doesn't look right, then we'll go ahead and paint over it. I mean, I think it looks okay. Let's take a look at it from here. Nah, we'll paint this wall. All tasks completed, 100% done. Let's go ahead and sell this paint because we need the money. Why can't we sell this person's rug? I don't know. Hey, we got $1,000. 1, 2, 3, 4. $1,234.19. All right. Next. Additional walls. Let's do it. I am really excited about doing some apocalypse houses. There's like apocalypse houses. There is I'm really confused here. What kind of wall is going on here? All right, let's go ahead and start demoing. We just need to take care of this wall here. So this one. Look at that. Boom. It's so nice to be strong. Haha. Oh. Sorry. Sorry, little girl. You're gonna lose out on some stuff here. I'm glad you don't have to clean up your mess, because there would be so much mess. Look at that! Oh. Yeah. Perfect! Okay. Sell the baby cot. Repair the electrical outlet. Sell the baby cot. Yes, okay. Repair something. Ah, there it is. We'll repair that. We'll get that. Oops, that was not all the way in there. All right, that one there, that one there, that one goes on, that one is done. And then there's something. Think Mr. Rabbit's gonna have to go sit over here along with that. Because it's gonna fall. There, right there. I think I have to move that, right? Repair two electrical outlets. Is there one behind this? Ah, there is! You sneaky. Sneaky. Try and be so sneaky with this. Doot 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 doot. Okay, here we go. There we go. Perfect. Okay, that goes back there. And now we buy the bed grill. What is bed grill? Ah! Yes. We can put bed grill right there. Build walls. Ah, I feel like that's kind of where it wants me to build a wall. Nope. Oh no, I got it. That was right. 'Cause the little, yeah, there we go. Okay. I have a feeling this is something's gonna get in the way here. Oh no. Just walling in the room, don't mind me. Oh, new skill point. Hold on, what's our perks? 25% payment for extra job, 5% requirement. Don't need that. Built wall is already painted. Oh, faster building. Three walls at once. Walls already painted. Ooh, three walls at once. We're gonna build faster, which means we'll get the job done faster. Are we not building three walls at a time? Oh, maybe there's just. All right, all jobs done. Yes. We're moving quite along at a good pace here. This is way faster. Student's house to clean up. Save me from these horrible colors. Need, oh, nexus, necessary extra bathroom. Let's clean up a college kid's house. We'll clean up a college kid's house and then we'll call it a day. Go from there. We'll see what all sort of other stuff I can get into. Again, I'll try and get the achievements and whatnot on here. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. What sort of mess is in here? They just left this in all sorts of disarray. This is great cleaning here. Upgraded the mop, which means we upgraded our cleaner. Yeah. Remove trash, 96%, right? Where's the Oh, is that it? Wait. Clean dirt. I don't know where the. Oh, there it is. Sorry, so the corridor is done. Sorry. Remove trash. Hey, there's the trash. Wow. All right, mount devices. Let's mount this radiator. And then we'll paint this room white as snow. We're gonna need a large can here because there's a lot of paint. Okay, let's do it. Oh, new skill point. Faster painting. Faster painting. Yep. Faster painting. We're gonna fly through this. Look at that. Oops. Need more paint. Okay. I didn't actually think to paint the windowsills white in all the other houses. I think I should probably start doing that. We'll see if the game actually dings you if you haven't painted that wall. If it does, then unfortunately we have to paint the wall, but for maybe a house that we're actually doing to sell or remodel, that might be something that we can do, try out and see if that works or looks nice. Who knows? All right, bedroom is done. Okay, close that door. Let's get in here. Oh my gosh, come on guys. You guys can't clean up after yourself. It's unbelievable. You're college kids. The future of our society. Man, this guy was a serious wino, that's for sure. Let's get our cleaning mop out. clean, clean. Mold, 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 ceiling mold. How did you get ceiling mold in here? Clean the window. Yes, my favorite part. Oh, you can open the windows. Look at that. Okay, let's go ahead and put you back in your little study spot. Radiator. Small one. Legit. Here we go. We are moving at quite a bit of a good pace here. All right, let's close that. Let's close that. All right, what other sort of... Oh, this is the room I was talking about. Ooh! Cockroaches! I'm not afraid of cockroaches. I just don't like them. Gross. I don't mind them, though. I mean, I wouldn't want them crawling on me, so... But I'm not afraid. So before I get anywhere that actually has cockroaches, I don't know if you guys saw that warning, but I'll give you like a few seconds. If you are not a fan of cockroaches, you're about to see some. If you are, just say it in the chat. And if you're watching this on YouTube, I apologize. But at this point, you're probably going to see some cockroaches. So if you're uneasy about cockroaches and you don't think you can... You don't think you can handle it, go ahead and just end the stream now. I won't be mad at you. I won't be upset or anything. I totally understand. So, as long as you continue to watch and support me in my other streaming endeavors, we will be okay. All right. You can hear them too. They're like crawling around everywhere. You can hear them. Oh man. I'm trying to save it for last, but see, this is, see how hard it is to see the mold on the brick? It's really, really tough. And you really don't know. Is there a stain up there? I can't tell. Like you can't tell at all. Okay, it's on the ground. Okay, those are on the ground. What is this? Oh, look at this mess. Come on, guys. Worst college kids ever. Just unbelievable. Might need to upgrade our cleaning. There's a lot of dirt, a lot of grime. I do like seeing all the dirt on the mini-map because it does help you get that 100% later on in the other houses that are a little bit more complex, kind of like this one and the brick housing and that sort of thing, with brick, I should say. There we go. Clean the window. Yeah. Super fast. All right. Washer and the radiator mount devices. Clean dirt. See, we're missing something here and... Ah, there it is. Clean dirt. Dirt is clean. Okay. Let's get our mount, our radiator here. Radiators. Y'all. Okay, and then we have a washer that needs to go right here. We gotta unscrew these guys first. All right, new skill points. Oh man. Handyman. Plaster. All right, I guess we'll... We'll just do faster plastering. Sure, why not? Okay, faster plastering. All right, we need to buy our cheapest washer, please and thank you. Because we are not going to be spending that much money on a washer. Okay. Because it's not our house. Probably would have gotten a skill point for like faster assembly or something, but who knows? Okay. Oh, there we go. That was interesting. Why did it just ask us to take those screws out and then screws back? I'm confused. Ah, there we go. There's that. That goes there. Hey, we're done! All right! Okay. Oh, wait. There was another place we had to do, right? Was there? Yes. Yes. Clean dirt, 97%. So we are missing something over here. Got it! Got it. All right, let's go ahead and get this bad boy up here. Doot. Get this guy. Yeah. All right. And then our sink. Oh, we gotta unscrew these first. One, two, three. All right, and then we get our, we're just gonna get a normal sink here. We don't need anything fancy. This is super easy to fix. Is this going faster? Is it going faster? I don't know if that was going faster for the mounting and unmounting speed, but I don't think we actually got a faster mounting and unmounting speed, so not entirely sure what's going on there. All right, done. Next area. God, I'm so dreading going into that the cockroach room. I will say that it is faster on PC with the mouse clicking. Fo sho. All right, let's get this done. Let's get these dirt everywhere. Nasty dirt, nasty dirt, nasty dirt. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yes. Anything on the ceilings? Oh, yes, of course. Okay, clean the dirt. 93%. What are we missing? Some dirt on the, is this 98%? See, this is what I'm talking about. This is the percentage that you miss. There it is. Found ya. Put you back. And we gotta fix radiator. And we gotta clean the windows. I love it. This is the best. Oh, that's just the best. Okay, all right. I think we are on to the horrifying thing that is. Oh no, wait, we have another spot. Yay. Trying to save all of the cockroaches for last. I mean, you guys can hear them crawling in that other room, so if you guys are definitely, once again, if you are uneasy with cockroaches, go ahead and you can end the stream now. I won't be mad at you. I totally understand. People have fears of all sorts of things. I have no problem with that. So, I could potentially turn it into glass. And I think I may do that just for people that are uneasy about cockroaches and want to. Actually, can I? Gameplay. Can I do it? Oh yeah, there we go. All right. Don't leave my stream then, because we've just fixed it. No longer it's cockroaches, it is now broken glass. Oh, wait a minute. I actually need to do cockroaches because I need to do a need to do an achievement. So unfortunately I will go back and change it to cockroaches. Okay, this room is de- Oh, clean windows. Clean the windows. Doo-doo. We're not done yet. This whole 70% requirement stuff is a mess. All right. Okay. Look away now. Look away now. Look away now. There's some cockroaches. Okay. We're gonna kill the. Gonna. Sorry, not kill. He's gonna pick up all this mess right here. Do 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 do. Picking up all this stuff. Who just puts trash cans here? All right, new skill point. What do we got for cleaning? See all dirt on the minimap. Ultra hyper mop. Faster cleaning. Faster cleaning. Faster cleaning. Okay, here we go. Oh. I can't do it. All right. I have to do it in like another mode. Man, these kids can drink. Holy cow. Wow. I don't even think I drank that much in college. Unbelievable. So much wine. Like, so much wine. All right, we got faster cleaning here. I don't want no excuses. And then we'll probably get the dirt minimap one, so we can have that dirt all the way unlocked. I know I'm trying to clean the dirt. I don't want to clean the glass just yet, because I want to be able to see the glass. See the glass that's on the ground right there. So you gotta pull out the vacuum cleaner, suck in all the glass. All the glass has been vacuumed. Yay! Clean that, clean that, clean that. Clean the window. There we go. Clean the dirt. Dirt, dirt. Oh, yeah, more dirt right here. And then we got a s dirt on the ceiling somewhere. Is it on the? Is it on this thing? I'm so confused. Oh, we got it though, wherever it was. Ah, yes, of course. Probably dirt back here, right? No. Got it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we gotta do a radiator. Get our tasks going here. This radiator up in this sucker. All right. Okay, that room is done. On to this one. What in the ever-living mess? Dude, if we had a dollar for every wine bottle we've picked up. Actually, you know what? If we recycled every wine bottle that we got, we would have probably enough money to buy a house. This is unbelievable here. Okay. Just gonna go start cleaning around the corners here. It's really hard to see like the stains and stuff on the like darker colored items. It's not, that's dirt there. Oh, there we go. Dirt. Dirt. Yes. All right. Clean the windows. Clean the windows. So fast. All right, and then our radiator. This should be the last thing we need here, the irradiator. Oh. It's really zoomed in, probably because of that chair. It's cool. All tasks completed. 100% for 5 grand. That's what I'm talking about. All right. That was definitely a house to end on because that was quite a bit. Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and sell some of this stuff. We don't need any of that mess. All right. I think that's it. Yeah, we did like 7 houses today. All right. That is going to be, let's rename this to, oh, why are the caps lock on? Oh, because I probably hit caps lock. There we go. Ghost Dog Gaming. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I had a lot of fun. This is great. This has been a lot of cool stuff. DLC, I've got Apocalypse Flipper, I've got Cyberpunk Flipper. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, that's the Steam store. I don't need to go there. House Flipper, HGTV, Garden Flipper, and Luxury Flipper. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Depends on how successful this is. But until then, guys, thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Have a good one.